We've seen quite a few trailers and promos for Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker already, and despite all the footage Disney's shown off, one particular moment has inspired more discussion than anything else we've seen, that being the shot of Rey wearing all black and holding a red double-bladed lightsaber. Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm Andrew Caravella from Social Media, On Air Andrew, and this is another edition of Animated Times. Let's take a look at the hard truth about Dark Rey and Rise of Skywalker. So, obviously, this has led to much speculation, with many believing that Dark Rey is just a Force illusion slash vision, almost like how Luke saw himself as Vader in the cave on Dagobah in The Empire Strikes Back. Yeah, we all remember that. Anyways, otherwise, meanwhile, have been saying that this is some kind of evil clone, maybe created by the Emperor, or perhaps the character is even possessed by Palpatine himself. Well, it seems that the truth behind Dark Rey has now come to light. We told you a few months back that we'd heard that it was indeed just a vision, and now sources close to WGTC, the same ones that told us Ewan McGregor would be reprising his role as Obi-Wan, and that Rey and Palpatine have a special connection, which Making Star Wars has since confirmed, have provided a few more details on what exactly is going on here. So apparently, Palpatine is attempting to corrupt her and persuade the heroine to join him and take over the galaxy. You know, as the story goes, in a galaxy far, far away, that galaxy. Anyways, with the big bad even telling her that if she comes to the dark side, she'll be the most powerful Darth to have ever lived. Now, it's an enticing proposition, no doubt, and from what we've been told, Rey's actually tempted by it, even if she ultimately turns him down. What's also interesting is that our sources say this vision shows her, quote, killing, betraying her friends. Unfortunately, that's all we're able to share right now, but it'll no doubt be fascinating to see how Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker handles the Dark Rey arc and what other evil tricks Palpatine might have up his sleeve. Thankfully, we'll find out soon enough as a hugely anticipated sequel touches down on December 20th. Now, that wraps up our reveal of the hard truth about Dark Rey in The Rise of Skywalker. How did we do? If we miss any important deets, you gotta let us know in the comments. Make sure you like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe and turn your notifications on to get our updates. And we'll make sure to keep posting awesome content for you to check out. Oh, and as always, thanks for watching.